Hi, this is Faith Winters, and I'm going to show you my travel altar. This is the bag, and everything here does in fact fit into it, but it's quite a tight squeeze. This is my travel book of shadows, a pen, some herbs and some flowers and stuff like that, empty bottles, you know, in case I want to keep something. Take something, and my scrying mirror, my bell, my runes, my teeny tiny scrying ball that's actually an amethyst, my besom, my mini besom, my athame, my snuffer, my representations, fire representation, air representation, water representation, and earth representation. This is my travel altar cloth, my pentacle, my little pentacle, my goddess representation. It's a black cat. I find cats are very feminine, and a turtle. I find turtles very masculine for a god. Parchment paper and a pencil, my prayer beads. So, this is, you know, to call upon the goddess and God. These are all calling the elements, workings, opening ritual, doing the actual ritual, closing ritual, and releasing the elements. So, compass. My travel chalice, my offering plate. So that's my travel cauldron. So this is just my travel altar. If you have one, share it. I'd like to see it. So blessed be. Bye.